I'm Linda Arnold-Morgan and I'm teacher of art and design at St Paul's School for Girls. And we've come along here today to join in with the Plaster Workshop, which was excellent. The girls really enjoyed it. We've got three sixth formers with us doing their A level. And then we've got seven girls who are doing GCSE starting in September. So it's really good for sixth form and the new girls starting GCSE to be able to discuss, talk, engage with each other, and also maybe to have a look at what each of the different kind of courses offer, I suppose. In the school curriculum, you can have pigeonholes where this is for year 7, this is for year 8, this is for year 9, but actually it's about opening the possibilities for techniques, processes, and actually seeing that sometimes the younger ones can actually get in there because they've got no preconceptions in a sense. So there's that idea of just giving it a go without that kind of fear. In a short amount of time, they've actually done quite a lot, you know, so they've actually sort of been out into the environment and kind of collected sort of textures and what have you, and they've actually kind of gone through the process of plaster casting. And yeah, excellent moment.